Thought walk. Hey, hey.
How many shoes have you bought him slash
her? Okay. So, for you.
How many
shoes? How many have I bought you?
Three, two, one, three.
So good, okay. My turn. How many have you bought me? No looking. Okay.
Come on.
You have to count that high.
Okay.
Three, two, one, two.
Okay, okay.
Whew. Too good.
High five.
How many countries have you traveled to?
So for you first.
Does like stopping like on the flight? To, no.
No.
Can you? Why are you taking so long?
I'm making sure. I have an answer. Oh no! But if you get it wrong, then I get to your face.
Yeah. So you know. Okay.
Three, two, one, one.
Okay, like your whole life, right?
Different countries. Okay.
I don't know what countries are. I don't know what I've
not
been.
Not America.
No, but I don't know if it's like a thing. Like is Asia? Like I know Asia's a continent, but I don't know what's a country in Asia. Can I ask you a question? Okay, another one.
I don't know how China works, like...
Exactly!
No, but it's in one.
Oh, okay, so it's like a different one?
I'm pretty sure.
It's a different one than the one we usually go to? Exactly!
You gotta Google.
I'm just gonna make it a different country.
Yeah, it should be.
Okay. You're gonna get tape on your face.
Three, two, one, two!
No!
We're too good.
Well, this is kind of a boring video.
What's the reason behind your name? Like, how did your parents think of it?
Okay.
Find it.
That's a long sentence. I'm like, no, 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 no,
for me, ready?
Okay.
Three, two, one, Chris.
Mom's friend.
Oh, I thought it was Chris.
No.
I thought Chris named you.
Chris gave me my middle name.
Oh!
My mom has a friend named Nathan. Well.
Well, okay, my turn.
You're getting tape on your face.
I thought you said that Chris named you. That's a lot of tape.
Chris gave me my middle name.
Okay, but once you put it on, you can't take it off. Like, you can't. Once you pick
adjust
a spot.
It?
Yeah, yeah. Once you pick a spot, you can't. Okay, that's a thing.
Three, two, one.
My mom had a customer and her baby was like really cute.
And her baby's name is Ashley?
Yeah, that's why.
Really?
Yep.
That was Barnes & Noble.
Barnes & Noble?
That was you.
No, but that's your name.
Oh, I'm not even doing this for that. You just hit my phone. Gentle with you. I don't know how this works.
What's your normal order at pho?
You're so ugly.
Okay, well, you have a terrible personality.
Three, two, one,
beef.
Bubble
beef. Okay, yeah, okay. That's what I got.
Okay, ready?
Three, two, one,
dark
meat
chicken pho, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, next.
Hey, got it.
What is your celebrity crush?
Already?
Three, two, one, Tori Kelly.
Oh, really? That's like your new one? Mm-hmm. Oh, dang.
Oh.
Oh.
Did you say
daybreaker? No, I said
just. Oh, they don't do anything!
It's on my hair though, thanks for that.
You just don't have an eyebrow.
Okay, thanks.
What word do you hate to say?
Okay, hang on, watch.
Okay, I don't want to say it.
Yeah.
I don't want to say mine. I'll just spell it out. I'll just spell it out.
Just say it.
No, I cannot. The word you hate to say? Oh, I know what it is.
I told you this recently, yeah. Too.
Three, two, one.
Here,
mine.
Three, two, one. Damn.
Just so romantic.
Okay, you first.
You're just.
Ow. What? Let me get you.
No!
I don't know.
Don't unflick the eyebrow. That doesn't do anything.
Sorry.
Oh!
Pull your eye.
My
eye,
open it. It's just gonna stay.
That didn't
do anything.
Your iris
looks
kinda.
Oh, yeah.
Next! I can't even see.
Alright, what's your favorite word or phrase to say? 5, 4.
Oh my god, whatever.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, let's
yeah,
go.
Boy.
I've never said
I
that.
I don't know.
I say let's go a lot. Like,
yeah, you do. You're right.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Move your hair.
You
move your hair.
Bear, I cannot see. My turn.
3, 2, 1, literally.
Cry.
Damn.
I say cry all the time.
You say literally a lot too though.
I say cry all the time.
I don't want to put more teeth on my face.
I want to live.
That's how you like face.